But Nash keeps getting up.
Yes, he does. The Giant keeps knocking him down. Runs through him one more time.
How does Nash keep getting up from this attack?
He's unbelievable.
He's a big, tough guy. That's why. Look at, he keeps getting up. See what you got, big man.
The foot. That's the Hollywood Hogan foot, and he pointed right
sure
at
he
it.
Did.
He said, that one was for you. And now the big man picks him up.
That's an incredible feat of strength. A big scoop and the slam.
Here it goes.
Bischoff up on the ring apron.
Oh, and as the referee looks at Hogan, the Giant is looking at Bischoff. Hello. And goodbye.
What's Nash got in his hand there? He's got a decanter or something.
What is it? Hogan must have handed him something. It's hot coffee.
Well, you can see the steam coming up off his back. And then low shot him.
Oh, and a cheap uppercut right between the legs. As Mickey J turned and looked at Eric Bischoff.
That looks like scalding hot coffee, too.
Hogan slipped him a canister. The Giant right now.
No way.
Helpless.
No chance.
Is he going to try to jackknife him? Oh, my!
Jackknife powerbomb.
Oh, my God. Kevin Nash, along with Hollywood Hogan and Eric Bischoff. Hot coffee, a low blow.
Forget the coffee. I want to see if his legs move. He could have broken his neck.
I taught him that move. Yes, I
did. Ending their careers. This could happen right now. Sure. This could be it right now.
Take into consideration also that's 500 pounds of impact crashing down on his neck.
No, this was a struggle. What it was.
But his legs haven't moved.
Hey, guys, any way you slice it.
Better get somebody from the back right here.
Here comes help from the back.
Any way you slice it, a big win for the NWO.
NWO.
Our trainer has come out to check, and this is pretty serious, and we're going to...
Is he having trouble breathing?
I don't know. It's a scary moment.